bouncing bay. Absolutely shite at the moment. Need to fucking get this rustiness out of the way. All over the place.
Hostile dropping into the area. What? Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Could be a long game if I keep playing like that. Or a short game, actually.
Over here.
Battle Royale. Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
Yeah, well done, mate. I'm playing like a bag of shit tonight, so well done you. Oh, terrible, Greg. Absolutely terrible.
Get yourself sorted. You're up next.
Fuck me, I'm miles off. Miles off the pace. Definitely gonna lose this one.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Unbelievable, Greg. You are wank at this. You are so wank. Fuck me. How many times I was... Fucking hell, this guy's shite. How the fuck have I lost that? What a bell end. Okay. Practice. Makes me a little bit less shit. Jumping does, is it?
Warm up done. Time to kick this off.
Wanker. That's where I was fucking going, you little prick. And I'm gonna go in here, way upstairs for you, and then twat you when you come round.
Alright, lads, let's get it done.
There you go, that'll do it. Just in case one wasn't enough, we'll grab a second. There he is. Get down, dickhead.
Oh, good.
Mark out, I'm going. All right, moving up. Thank you. we try that. Hostile sighted!
Silly Billy.
Well done.
Vendor here, need some. Vendor here, need something from the shop.
Supply choppers inbound. Take them out and secure the cargo.
Going this way.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Target identified. Drop the bastard.
Hope you die in the gas, you little prick. Look at that, little cunt. Sign a fucking building. I hope you die in the gas, you little bell end.
Vendor here. Need something from the shop? Vendor here. Need something from the shop?
We're out of time. Scrap the contract. Closing. Get to the new safe zone. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy soldier incoming. Gas is inbound. UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Your window's closing fast. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Enemy UAV overhead. Loadout drop headed your way. Inbound. Enemy UAV overhead. Only 10 are left. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. gas is inbound. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Closing in. Five remain. Stay sharp. Safe zone. We've got gas moving in.
What a wanker you are. What an absolute wanker. You fucking bell end. You downed me really well, but then fuck me, what a cunt of a finish. What a cunt. What an absolute cunt, by the way. Downed me really well, but fucking hell, the cunting you showed through.
evening. Are you there? Hello?
Hello.
Evening, mate.
There you go, you're there.
Yeah,
did you just realise that it was like 10 minutes and jump in?
No, I just finished the game and jumped in.
Alright, okay. Okay, cool.
I just did multiplayer domination. Just right. A bit of, you know, quick
practice, yeah, get back into it, yeah.
I had to get away from Scotland's game, it's just horrendous. We've got no goals enough, this is horrendous, it's bad, it's so bad.
Well, you got one.
Yeah, one against Moldova.
I just had
Denmark were 8-0 up against Moldova.
Oh dear. I had a quick warm-up game before. I just wanted one quick game earlier and finished second with about 5 kills, which was nice.
Nice.
So, yeah. So, oh, no, it was 4 kills. Nice. I beg your pardon, it was 4 kills. But there you go. So how was the lakes, mate? How was the lakes?
Yeah, really good, mate. Just a nice family holiday. It took me quite a while to relax and unwind. It was a bit of a stressy start for a few reasons, but I had to sort of just manage to get myself around. I just had stuff in my mind and stuff.
Everything okay?
Oh, yeah, sound, yeah. The day before we went on holiday, one of my contacts and the best customer, while he was on holiday, sent me a message to say, we need to have a chat when you get back. Or, no, we need to have a chat next week. So I said, I've just put my message together to tell everyone I'm off next week. But why don't we speak when I get back and maybe I'll arrange a site visit? And he put, yeah, I think you need to, otherwise you're going to lose the account.
Oh, shit.
And I went, why? What's happened? I mean, we can chat now if you want. He went, oh, no, don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it, yeah, you can't see.
I'm worried about it now. We can have a chat now. And then he's like, oh, chill, laughing emoji. So, what the fuck?
Yeah, you can't say that and then say, don't worry about it. That's mental.
No, exactly. And then when we got to the cottage, literally taking the suitcase in the door, I smashed my head off this
ring. Yeah, I saw that,
I did. And so it's just a couple of things. It was a nice holiday, lovely time, really good, yeah, family, quality family time, so yeah, it was good. Yeah, it was good. How have you been?
Excellent. Yeah, I don't know if I told you, but Jess's mum passed. So she was, they gave her between 12 to 18 months, and then that was probably about, I don't know, a couple of months ago, and then I think it was about a week ago they said she's got about 3 weeks, and then on Sunday she passed away on Sunday, tomorrow she passed away. So obviously Jess has not been in, you know, she's been in bits really. Just been a bit tough, and the boys don't really kind of understand it. Pete came and then went. The boys don't really understand it, the funeral's on the 17th, and it's like I was trying to talk to him, you know, when I was dropping them, because I had them all over the bank holiday, so I had them like Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So Jess hadn't seen him for a while, so I was like, when I was taking them back on the whatever Thursday morning, I was saying to him, look, you've got to look after mummy, because, you know, she's going to be a bit sad because her mummy died, and trying to explain it. And Mav went, oh, but yeah. G-Daddy's still going to be there though, isn't he? And I was like, yes, mate, he is. And I was like, I was trying then not to get emotional as well. And I was like, yeah, he is, mate. And I think they just think that she's, you know, gone on holiday or something. So it's just, yeah, it's a bit sad.
Tough one's going.
It is.
Are you still with us?
No, he's not.
But yeah, I've just joined.
Oh, he is. There he is.
Oh, right. No, yeah, I thought he was, because he said it in a party, but then it's the top on that, mate. Hopefully, you know, everyone can get their heads around it. And,
yeah, and I'm sure, you know, it will be fine. It'll be fine. So how was the holiday, Pete?
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, it was good. Raving in Pasha and Café Del Mar. And
on the DC-10.
Yeah, it was cool. It was all about the kids, just hanging out.
Good, good.
Like, messed about one of them surf machines one night, drinking a lot of rum.
I was drinking shitloads of rum last night. So we had our work night out last night. Fuck me, I got absolutely wankered. But not like, you know, Mark, you said it before, I can't get drunk, right? So I drank shitloads, but yeah. I just didn't get, like, drunk. You know, obviously, I felt it, I knew, but I just can't get stupid drunk like everyone else. It pisses me off. But I drank loads and loads of really nice spiced rum. It's fucking awesome. So yeah, I had a good night last night. Nice. I had a very good night. And it was all free as well, which is always good, isn't it? I think I paid for one drink all night, which was awesome. Pete, that last episode, by the way.
Yeah.
Nate's pissing me off.
I know, yeah.
He's pissing me off big style.
I feel like he's going to go to another club.
Do you? Even though the Colin's Welsh, I felt really sorry for Colin. I was like, oh, don't be a dick to him. Fucking bell end. But anyway, yeah. It was a decent episode, wasn't it?
Even though you apologised and stuff.
Yeah. And then he still took it out on the kit boy afterwards, like a little dickhead. But yeah, do you know what's really upsetting me at the moment? It's like, Ted's just obviously not right, is he? And it's really, I'm like, Ted needs to be right. If he's not right, it just doesn't. And the fact that he had to go at the fucking psychiatrist was brilliant. But anyway. Right, it's nice to have you all back, gents. It's nice to have you back.
Yeah.
Are we gonna jump into a rebirth first, just so we can kind of get warmed up, get used to running around getting killed and shit? Let's do it. Yeah.
Should we check whether Scotland's final score was? I mean, we probably scored 4 in the last 10 minutes.
No, you didn't. It was still 1-0 in the 97th minute, I just saw.
My God.
I was going to say, I think it was 1-0, wasn't it?
Shite. Fuck me. Horrendous. Scraping a win against Moldova, the third worst team in the world, according to FIFA. Fuck me.
I wonder where Malaysia is in the world rank.
Yeah, good question, who knows?
If only there was a website that you could type in.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
154.
There you go.
As of the 12th of August 2001.
Out of what?
What's 154. Yeah, they were at one point, yeah. Yeah.
Come on, you suckers!
I've specced out a Forsaken Treaty. Just to have them energies like that. Love it.
It's really good.
Rocket away!
Where is everyone? Hey, I want to go!
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Beast.
Right, where are we going? Where are we landing?
We're beginning.
where we're gunning.
Should we start securely
after
we are?
Yeah.
I did think you'd say that, yeah. That's your favourite bit, isn't it?
Just this, you know, it's got a shop, it's got plenty
of... Yeah, the start, and you always do that down there as well, don't you? But yeah, I'm up there. Yeah. Let's see if we can mark as many things as possible. Fuck me, it's hot as shit.
Nice.
Got that 8 assists. Well done, whoever killed him.
Come on.
Alright, it's you, Pete.
I was in the shop, wasn't I?
He was behind you, Pete. I've just killed him. He was behind you, that dude. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought that was you. Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
Did that guy fuck both of us, Pete?
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
You've
only got 7 seconds, mate. Right, we're going back to the same place.
Oh yeah, always a good idea, I find.
Oh, someone's just RPG'd Mark. Oh, little cunt hiding, you fucking lesbian. He's just fucking hiding.
I'm in the tower. What a twat.
He's running around,
Pete, you're running around.
I'm back in.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Behind you.
No, that's me. I'm coming. I was coming to save you.
Did you bang that guy?
No, he's fucking. He's run off somewhere. And I don't. There he is. Blued him. Oh, fuck me. Well, I'm gonna die now, Pete. There's two of them coming up. Cheers, Mike. Oh.
Reloaded. God damn you.
Time's up. Get to the safe zone. Worming, I got you! Fire! Taking fire!
Yeah, I know, you need to get around here because I'm getting sniped, mate. Can you crawl around here?
Enemy UAV!
Oh,
no.
Fuck off!
Stay with it.
Oh, how did I? Pete, you've left me.
Yeah, hang on.
No, just go, mate, go to the gas, just go.
Come on.
How did I get down then?
Good.
I'm not, so try and stay alive. It's good that we're getting into fights though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Get us warmed up. I'm in.
There's
female
house.
Oh, is there?
There's no fucking guns anyway.
Loadouts here.
I've been through that house.
Where's the fucking loadout?
It was doing it.
Brilliant.
56 meters there. Peter, you're...
Yeah, I'm just
Greg,
behind
you. Yeah, Greg, I see you. I'm going to cross it now. I'm your only doubt.
What? I can't... Where is it?
Oh, yeah, you just use the field.
Oh, right, okay. Fuck me, that's mental, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, okay.
Pete, where are you, Daniel?
Yeah, just behind me. Yeah,
2-9. We've got plenty of money to buy plates and stuff.
Yeah, I've got no plates, no ammo.
Yeah, we've got plates.
I have a few plates.
Should we walk through here? Should we walk through the building?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, cool.
There's a munition station there.
Here, located.
Oh, is there?
2-4.
Perfect. Good shot, that Mark. Well done.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Right, 38.6 to our west. I've gone now.
We've got plates.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got 4. Right, I can see you while... yeah, so you're going up that way, okay.
Yeah, I'll wait here for you.
I'm on you.
With, roger that.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I just got fucking pinged and I don't know where from.
I've just dropped
as well. Right, so it's someone on top of that building. It'll be the twat that just got me.
Right, I've just picked some munitions as well.
Enemy UAV
overhead. What for?
Anything you want to
survive it? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, cool, cheers. I'm on your 6, Mark.
Yeah.
Gas is closing in.
Yeah, watch the top of these buildings.
Time's up. Get to the safe zone.
Oh, someone just dropped down over there somewhere.
Marking I've got an airstrike.
I've got an airstrike too.
Cool.
I've
dropped an airstrike there. Yeah.
I was just going to come up here to a bit of safety, hopefully.
Be advised, friendly position airstrike inbound.
Right, 38.8 straight in front of us to our 327. 39 metres to our north. So we've got some to our right and some... So if we look at 330 north...
Yeah, they're in the prison building,
that's
what it was called down here, 13.9. 13, inside. Two, inside.
Yeah.
There's two
men
inside.
Yeah.
Only 10 left.
Shit. Well, watch yourself up
there. Yeah, I'm seen. Right, get off here, Where are you, Pete?
Oh, shit.
Right, okay. Fuck.
I'm being beat over here. Somewhere. Oh. Can't ping it, won't let me ping it.
Ah, he's gonna get me.
He's over there, so that's where he is. See where he's ping.
Oh, you cunt! You little Argentinian prick!
We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
I run right in front of him. Motherfucker.